Biochemistry is the chemistry of like different living systems. I guess one thing that I'd like to do it would be to help reverse some of just the different negative impacts that we've caused on the environment. But also I think really what's been most helpful in helping me try to figure out what I want to do after college are like the different mentors that I've kind of adopted. I've kind of just adopted a few graduate students, a few postdoctorates that work in the labs kind of as people that I go to with either different opportunities that I get or different problems that I have or just things that I'm curious about. I think just getting involved in that community here at Wayne State, like the chemistry community here at Wayne State, has really helped me like solidify my decision that this is the right route for me. I started peer mentoring for Intro to Chem 1040. It helped me stabilize some of those relationships that I had with the teachers already. And it also brought me into a community of just kids who were interested in the same thing. I'm also a part of the American Chemical Society here at Wayne State, and so that's another cool thing, is just to be involved in a student org with, again, like-minded individuals who want to kind of do the same goals. But those experiences and just getting to know the student body has been really powerful for me, I think. At the end of my freshman year, I entered a lab here at Wayne State. I was a freshman, and it was just so cool to kind of like be let on my own to do this project with chemistry or with biochemistry. You were being taught how to learn and how to constructively think about problems and figure out information and look at information and figure out what needs to be done. I think what's different than I thought it would be is it seems that there's a lot of pre-professional people in there. So most of my classmates are pre-med, which I think is cool at the same level, because all my friends are pre-med, and it really kind of pushes you to do a lot better in classes. For me, what has been really the most helpful is finding people to talk to and ask questions about future careers and what I would want to do. I think that our advisor for the chemistry and biochemistry department here at Wayne State is the best advisor on campus. I think the faculty here at Wayne State's great as well. I really do. I've yet to have a chemistry teacher that I didn't like. I've never felt like I couldn't go to their office to ask them for help. The faculty here designs their classrooms that you're kind of made to succeed. The advice I would give is to focus a lot of time on studying. The classes are hard, and they require a good amount of work to be successful in them. But also, if you are interested in going into anything outside of just your undergrad and actually get into grad school, I would suggest that you get into a lab as soon as possible.